During her days aboard Remington's Black Galleon, the captive Mary Bannister turned out to be fearless, peaceful, and resilient as she tried to shun the pirates' advances. Captain Remington was keeping her out of harm's way. On rare occasions, Mary was given permission to visit the deck. Once, to avoid her father's disgrace, she attempted suicide and jumped into the water.
Thank you.
Remington jumped in after Mary and saved her from drowning, but the rescued girl soon became feverishly ill. The captain couldn't trust any of his vicious mates, so he personally nursed Mary back to health on Skull Island. During that time, Remington fell in love with the beautiful Countess at his mercy. Mary noticed Remington's feelings and started to care for the legendary pirate.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to rest in peace.